Right now, Rocky Mount police are investigating an assault that left a man dead. This is an update to a story we first brought you at noon. Here's what we know about this situation. Police say a man and woman were attacked on Union Street last night just after 11 p.m. The man died as a result of his injuries. The woman is still receiving treatment. Police have not released any information about a possible suspect. But if you know anything about this case, please give police a call.